where was I? Oh, yes. My interview, this is to be the replacement for Jeremy Clarkson on Top Gear. They asked me these questions like, would you slow down for concealed entrance? I said, well, it depends who's concealing it. Would you indicate before pulling out? I said, well, I might breathe a bit more heavily. Would you do a donut in front of the cenotaph? I said, of course I would. I've done a cream horn around the back of Morrison's. Not going to stop now, am I?